Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Reese52 that is all about DIY electronics projects with Arduino, Raspberry Pi, ESP8266 and other popular boards. In today's tutorial, we are controlling the speed of a DC motor using 12 to 40 volt 10 ampere power DC motor speed controller. So let's start. We will require these components. So this DC motor speed controller, which controls the DC motor with this controller with high efficiency, high torque, low heat generating with reverse polarity protection and high current protection. So main specifications are given here. And the other components are DC geared motor, gear wheel, single stand wire and 12 volt 1 ampere DC adapter. You can purchase all these items from our website Reese52 and the link given in description. So let's start. This is the circuit diagram. So first of all, we will connect the DC motor with controller. And you can see the pins here. That is power plus, power minus, motor plus, motor minus. This controller is non-reverse polarity protected and will be damaged if connection of power supply with wrong polarity. So double check all the connections before applying power and 4 always turn off the power supply before making any wiring charges. You can connect any wire of the motor with the DC controller because wiring is independent on the polarity and based on the rotation of motor either in clockwise or anti-clockwise direction. Now we will connect this 12 volt 1 ampere DC adapter with the DC motor controller. So connect the negative wire of 12 volt DC adapter with the power minus pin of motor controller. Now connect the positive wire of DC adapter with the power plus pin of motor controller. So as you can see, all the connections are completed. Now, plug the DC adapter for power supply of controller and switch on the power. Now, this is 100 kilo ohm potentiometer, so rotate the knob. You will see the speed variation on wheel. And you can check the measured value on the multimeter too. So this is how you can test the 12 to 40 volt 10 ampere power DC motor speed controller. I hope this video will be helpful for you. Subscribe our channel to get more video updates. Thank you.